If your e-bike motor doesn't work, please check with the following steps. First of all, you need to confirm few things, like if the wire of the motor match correctly and if the waterproof connector is plugged in tightly. But if you are using the ordinary SM connector, then to check the line sequence, you can click the videos in the upper right corner to see how to do it. Then turn on the battery to see if there is enough power to make the motor running. If the battery power is enough, then turn on the display. If it cannot be turned on, you can test the voltage of the battery. For a detailed battery test, click the link in the upper right corner. Thirdly, if the battery has no problem, you can check the motor from the four aspects. First, to check if there any obvious resistance when motor is running. If there isn't, that means there are some problems with the nylon wheel and magnetic steel. Then testing the power assist to see if the motor can work. Third, press and hold the down button of the display for 5 seconds to turn on the boost function to see if the motor can work. Lastly, press the throttle to check if the motor can work.